So the first thing that we want to understand is okay, before we get into Food Panda or Eatoye, we want to know okay, individually what have you guys been doing. So individually, where do you come from? What are your areas of expertise? And was entrepreneurship always there as a germ, or did you pick it up along the way? So whoever wants to start first.
He's sitting near to the guy, right? So yes.
In terms of past experience, I used to work for Whirlpool, company by the name of Whirlpool, which is now taken acquired by the Indian team. I was working with them in marketing. After that, I went to UK to do my MBA, which was in marketing and leadership. And after completion of my MBA, I got an opportunity to work, manage one of the biggest restaurants within the UK. That I worked there for about 8.5 before I came back to Pakistan. And you know, in UK we used to had that company already there by the name of Just Eat. We used to do online ordering, so that was the model. You know, I had an idea of we were familiar with.
Okay. Well, how's everybody doing? Good.
Thank you.
Last time जब हम आए थे कौन कौन यहाँ था उसमें कोई था जो startup grind में आए थे कोई तीन था उसमें सर. Okay, so this is a new audience.
So you can tell a completely new story now.
Yeah, basically I'm sure that you're too good at repeating it over there. So essentially, I think जो नवाने बोले ऐसे ही है. We started from Zappos. That's when I actually met Noman for the first time. He completed his studies from Zappos, I never got to. So, not a dropout, but I transferred my credits to Australian University. I was basically working there for almost 7 years. Obviously a progressive path. So I was an information management consultant, basically focusing on SharePoint and Microsoft technologies, working for Fortune 200 companies, traveling around the world actually, so maybe 10-15 countries around se bahut saal mein bahut zyada travel ho raha tha, and then I ended up making my own company as well. So jab aap ek level pe aate the, like a principal level and anything, then you can go out and easily take that entrepreneurial step, your first step ke bhai meri glass ceiling hit ho gayi hai, ab main apne boss ko jab 5 lakh bhi kama do to mujhe itna hi milega. So it's very easy for you, you already are talking to clients, and then that's the kind of jump I took. अगर अपनी कंपनी में फिर वो एक ख्वाब आया कि भाई हर कोई यहाँ आउटसोर्स करता है, सॉफ्टवेयर हाउस बनाता है, तो मैं भी जाके पाकिस्तान में एक सॉफ्टवेयर हाउस बनाता हूँ. वेरी वेरी बैड आइडिया, नॉट समथिंग नॉट फॉर मी बिकॉज आई वाज बेस्ड आउट ऑफ देयर, यहाँ कोई नहीं था उसको चलाने के लिए, आई डिडंट हैव द मैच्योरिटी एट द टाइम एब्सोल्युटली. सो बट एनीवे आई केम बैक टू पाकिस्तान, और उस पर विजिट पर आया था तो नुमान ने अपना आइडिया शेयर किया था फूड कनेक्शन पाकिस्तान का. सो दैट वाज टू गिव रिकग्निशन टू रेस्टोरेंट्स. सो एज नुमान शेख, ही हैड ऑलरेडी वर्क्ड फॉर अ रेस्टोरेंट. सो जो आप लोग रियलाइज नहीं करते हैं और जो हमें करना चाहिए, ईद के दिन आप जब रेस्टोरेंट्स पर जाते हैं, सो दोज गाइज आर मेकिंग फूड फॉर यू. द गाई हूज रनिंग अ रेस्टोरेंट एक्चुअली इज अ 24-hour जॉब, एंड वर्किंग विद ब्लू कॉलर वर्कर्स, कुक्स, जो वहाँ पे जो वेटर्स आते हैं, सो जो स्ट्राइक के दिन जाते हैं, सब आके तैयार होते हैं. इट्स वेरी टफ बिजनेस. सो दैट वॉज द रिकग्निशन दैट नुमान वॉन्टेड टू प्रोवाइड फॉर देम, एंड वी थॉट कि लेट्स स्टार्ट एन ऑनलाइन पोर्टल. एट द टाइम इट वॉज कॉल्ड फूड कनेक्शन पाकिस्तान. Again, a very long name, we learned that's too long. that's where we kind of met with each other. Okay, bhai, okay, I'll be the tech side because I had a tech background and he had a business side. So you do the business. Jo bhi business se hota hai, wo sab tum kar lena. Jo tech wali cheez hoti hai, wo main kar lunga. And I think we made a lot of mistakes. But it was fun.
That's great. That's great. It leads me quite naturally to the next question. हम लोग के पास एक बहुत रेगुलर क्वेश्चन आता है व्हेन पीपल आर कमिंग ओवर हियर, इस तरह कि मेरे पास टेक बैकग्राउंड है, मुझे जो है बिजनेस बैकग्राउंड का कोफाउंडर कहाँ से मिलेगा, मेरे पास बिजनेस बैकग्राउंड है, मुझे टेक बैकग्राउंड का कोफाउंडर कहाँ से मिलेगा. सो आवर क्वेश्चन, माय क्वेश्चन राइट नाउ वुड बी के फर्स्ट आप लोगों ने तो ये तो बता दिया कि हाउ डिड यू मीट, बट हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट वॉज जस्ट दैट बैलेंस ऑफ स्किल्स बिटवीन द टू ऑफ यू, हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इज कोफाउंडर हार्मनी, एंड हाउ कैन यू एक्चुअली फाइंड दैट परफेक्ट कोफाउंडर.
I think in our case we got lucky, but I think that is something very important, and you might need a startup to solve that problem. But to have that sort of combination for any business, it's extremely important. As an individual, you can only do too much. You only have your skill set in certain areas. So it's a mandatory that even if you're embarking on a journey to start up a business, it's always I think the first step you have to do is get somebody who can balance you in the remainder of skill set. And it's not only limited to skill sets only. In startups, there's one day where things are going extremely good, other day things are going extremely bad, you know, and it happens within the hours in a startup as well. So even to maintain a balance there, it's very important that you have somebody who's on the side, who's sort of comforting you, which then you can go on.
Follow-up question to that, before you start, maybe you can take that up, Matt. Disagreements co-founders ke beech mein, how do you manage them, and how would you recommend that they are managed by co-founders over here?
Did
we
ever have one?
I think there's a
level of trust and also the personalities. If you find the right kind of person, so one can be more aggressive, the other could be slightly more laid back, easy going. So ultimately it works out. We might have had difficult decisions, but we've never. I don't think it's like business ki wajah se itna masla aaya ho kabhi bhi. Mujhe nahi yaad padta.
I think what's important to understand is everybody sitting in this room, even me, so if we all are working towards an idea, har ek ka objective us idea ke liye ya har ek ka goal us idea tak alag hoga. Meri kuch aur inspiration hogi, aapki kuch aur hogi, har ek ki alag alag inspiration set hogi. With me or any other business, I think if the goal is similar of the founders, ke yaar business ko humne develop karna hai ya ek koi overall collective goal karna hai, then obviously decision making becomes very complicated. If you have conflicting goals altogether, you want to achieve X, the other person wants to achieve Y, then you're going to have major problems. But when the overall goal, with us it was very clear, we had to grow the business, we had to make it bigger, and even with the investors we were working with, so the path was very clear.
In terms of, I think managing conflict is, I think it's quite a, ek bande se do teen baar mile, it's still not a good litmus test, right? You really have to see him on a bad day, really have to see him on a good day, even good days can go crazy, by the way, so there could be both angles, so it's very hard. I would say, how do you know how somebody might react? Like, jo Naman ne bola, if your goals are aligned, your goals, you're vested in for a period, you're vested in terms of goals, then बहुत सारी चीजें होती हैं जो आपको शायद आपका बुरा भी पीछे जा रहे हो, but वो pull करके उसी goal पे वापस ले आती है। So अगर वो चीज नहीं है और मतलब maybe at the same level ही ऐसे कोई sleeping partner है, आपको अगर ये पहले से realize है कि expectation set maybe कि भाई नहीं आप नहीं आप काम नहीं करेंगे, काम मैं करूँगा, आप you sit there look good, some sort of connections use हो रहे हैं, कुछ भी हो रहा है, so if that's already set then it's fine, but जब वो बाद में expectations बदलनी शुरू होती हैं फिर शायद conflicts arise. Just again, you can always talk to each other. Life's too short. Say, just part ways, bhai. Let go, bhai. I'll do my own thing. Say, just too short.
Okay. So I'll take an audience question right now because that's just come in and it's connected to what you guys were saying. You said that about finding each other. You said we just got lucky.
Yeah.
So somebody in the audience by the name of Afan has asked, how much importance do you give luck in business?
Like 80-90%.
And why so? And how lucky would you say that you have been in your process?
I think we've been extremely lucky. Pakistan is a great market overall, which is globally undervalued. We didn't. Okay, so we had one competition, which was, but we didn't. Unlike a lot of other international markets, there are like tens of competitors in one single market. So we didn't have that. I think people in Pakistan, as a market, as customer-based market, I think it's an excellent market overall. People spend money here, they have money here, they have a lot of savings here. I think it's a great market overall, and usually my understanding is because initially when we started, as a startup you do a lot of things wrong. we tried to do things right, but you know, a lot of times we did things wrong. But because the pull from the market was so good, you know, we were constantly getting new customers and we were getting repeat customers, and you know, customers stuck by our side even when our services were up to the mark. So I think there's a lot of player of luck.
Okay. I think I'll just like to also add, I don't know if we can percentile, you can put a luck and luck versus what? What are you putting it against? I don't know. What are you putting luck against?
Okay,
bad luck or good? I don't know.
No, I think what the question was, it was luck versus what it is on your own and effort.
Okay. I think you can even get lucky. So your thinking process is such that you don't make those mistakes. So it's not what you actually execute, but even how what you think about something. So we entered into the food market. We knew it was always going to be a big market to enter into. You know, agar aap abhi kisi aur market mein hote, maybe wo result nahi milta, right? So these are some of the things that you do get lucky with your surroundings, with what you learn, with your mistakes. कि आपको पता चल जाता है ये करना है ये नहीं करना है. So I think luck plays interestingly many areas. जैसे आपके क्या learning है, क्या education रही है, क्या background रहा है. Everything counts into that, and then you can call it luck as well, absolutely, whatever you call it. But I guess it's just not the execution wala part, that's much, much later.
Okay,
aapne kuch kara, dice phenki, to ab kya chakka hai, lekin dice phenkne ke liye aapka haath chal raha tha, aapne phenka, aapko pata tha kya karna hai. So that sort of, that's the element where I think you have to be prepared. So the more prepared you are, I think the more luck will follow, I would imagine.
Okay, great. So man, I'm going to move next to what you started initially. आपने कहा था that your story began with FC Pakistan. ठीक है. So हम लोगों के पास एक बहुत regular question आता है, concern आती है startup founders की कि हम लोग जो हैं problem क्या solve करते हैं. ठीक है. So I want to understand what market when you got into FC Pakistan, what exact problem were you solving? What market did you see yourself in? And why did everything change? Why did Eatoye then become after FC Pakistan?
Two major problems. एक तो ये चीज़ थी कि in UK food is one part of the entertainment industry, so there are a lot of things other than food which you can do. But still, there's a lot of recognition for restaurants. When I started working for a restaurant, I thought it's going to be 8-10 hour job, but turned out to be a 14-15 hour shift every day, especially when you're running a large setup. There's a lot of the best time people have on the weekends, and that's the time when you're serving. So when I look back at Pakistan, there was no platform which was recognizing the efforts of the restaurants. And secondly, the main mode of entertainment in Pakistan is, it's restaurant and food. And there was no platform which was connecting the restaurants to the consumer. So we thought it's going to be great value addition. But initially, when we started off with the platform Food Connection Pakistan, the core idea behind that platform was not to make money. It was actually to facilitate customers, to provide them with convenience. And we had people who would go door to door to thousands of restaurants. And collect information like whether they use credit cards, whether they allow valet parking, whether you know it's baby friendly, whether they have seating for families and so forth. And we're talking about restaurants in Multan, we're talking about restaurants in Peshawar, Faisalabad and so forth. So we had over 3,000 restaurants listed on Food Connection Pakistan only initially when we started.
Okay. Would you like to add to that? Okay. So हम लोगों को एक चीज वे टोल्ड वेरी ऑफन इट्स फेल ऑफन एंड फेल फास्ट. ठीक है. एंड पिवट एज सून एज पॉसिबल. नाउ एज जो स्टोरी आप लोगों की मुझे पता है कि यू एटलीस्ट गॉन थ्रू टू पिवट्स. देयर माइट बी मोर बट द वन दैट आई नो ऑफ आर टू. सो यू गॉन फ्रॉम एफसी पाकिस्तान व्हिच वाज अ डायरेक्टरी सर्विस टू Eatoye व्हिच देन बिकेम अ रिजर्वेशन पोर्टल एंड देन टू अ डिलीवरी पोर्टल व्हिच वाज Eatoye एज वी नो इट टुडे. What's the story of the transformation? Why were those pivots made? And what challenges did you face along the way?
I think we only pivoted once. The reservation and delivery were always thought of together.
Okay.
So one was a discovery service. You go find भाई मैंने आज फ्रेंच खाना खाने या मैंने थाई खाने तो कराची में काम कर रहा हूँ. सो बट वी वर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर राइट. आप नंबर लेते थे, उनको कॉल करते थे, एड्रेस देखते थे और देखते थे कि भाई ये कैश लेते हैं, कार्ड लेते हैं, वहाँ पहुँच जाते थे. सो द इशू वॉज कि हमारे उस वक्त जो मॉडल था, इट वॉज अ बिजनेस मॉडल दैट वॉज दैट वी पिवटेड फ्रॉम. सो जो मॉडल था वो था सब्सक्रिप्शन फ्रॉम द रेस्टोरेंट से. अगर आपने पेज रखने हैं हमारी साइट पे, अपने प्रीमियम पेज रखने हैं, तो यू हैव टू पे अ सर्टेन अमाउंट, लाइक से 5,000 अ मंथ, एंड सेकंडली थ्रू एडवर्टाइजमेंट. सही है. सो दैट मॉडल वर्क ग्रेट. पहले साल बहुत मजा आया. इश्यू क्या हुआ कि जब आप सारे लोग 1,00,000 लोग आके वहाँ से देख के चले गए, तो उन्होंने जाके रेस्टोरेंट को नहीं बताया भाई मैंने आपको वहाँ से देखा है. सो जब हम रेस्टोरेंट के पास वापस गए नुमान, कि भाई अब आप रिन्यू कर रही है, लेकिन भाई आपसे तो कोई बिजनेस ही नहीं आया है भाई, आपकी इतनी देखिए ये विजिट्स हैं, ये सब अभी ये क्या है भाई, मेरे पास तो सब खुद ही आते मेरे लोग. सो दैट्स वेयर वी रियलाइज दैट द मॉडल, अ लिस्टिंग मॉडल, स्पेशली व्हेन इवन समबडी इज पेइंग फॉर इट, इज वेरी वीक अनलेस यू आर द साइड एंड मिलियंस एंड मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल आर कमिंग, मे बी इवन देन इट्स क्वाइट वीक इन दैट सेंस. सो हाउ डू वी ट्वीक द मॉडल, तो हमने कहा हम बीच में बैठ जाते हैं, हम ऑर्डर भी खुद लेते हैं उनके और उनके रिजर्वेशन भी हम लेते हैं और उनको पास करते हैं. अब हम उनको दिखाएंगे कि हमारे थ्रू कितना आ रहा है. So that's basically where it started. Our reservation शुरू में start किया और हमने तब तक रखा जब तक हम acquire नहीं हो गए. फिर जब merge किया कर ली दो companies Eatoye food में ना, तब जाके हमने reservation खत्म किया, because that was not part of our bigger plan. So it was not कि हम लोगों ने कोई pivot किया उसपे. It was always there, but it's a very small section. To be honest, it is just very small section compared to doing orders. Okay. And it would be very obvious if you're trying to come up with a reservation site. Don't bother. At least for a few ways, I don't know, maybe if something miracle happens, I can easily prove it to you. How many of you have ordered recently? Can you raise your hands? Don't be shy. If you've ordered recently, how many of you have reserved recently? So you can count that. I think koi bhi nahi hota. So I hope I kisi ko bacha liya maine is daldal mein paar rahi hoon. Nahi wo tasveer
kisi. Would you like to add anything?
Yeah, I think we pivoted once. There were two key learnings which happened in the first year of running the business. One of the thing is the Food Connection Pakistan, which was primarily a food guide model. Umair picked it up very quickly, or you know, at least 8 months in the business ke this model ke saath kuch problem hai. You know, the amount of traffic we are getting, we're not able to monetize that traffic, and if we're not able to monetize it, you know, because restaurants are having a free ride, they're getting thousands and thousands. There were restaurants which were getting 10,000 people on their pages a month, and they were paying us 2,000 rupees, right? So Umair picked on it very quickly. Doosri cheez jo humne discount ki hai, and I see some of other businesses which make the same mistake, is when you're running a business, right? You need to be 100% clear on the next step which you're going to take. What sort of result is it going to develop for your business, right? So you need to be extremely clear. So hum log ne usko ek cheez undermine ki thi ki agar hum log apne business ko usi waqt hi food ordering mein pivot kar dete hain to uski cost kya aati. We were assuming that uski cost would be somewhere about 20 million rupees. You know, we had to set up a big call center, do this, deploy machines and so forth. The cost was not around 20 million. I think the cost would have been much lower. But you know, wo hum log ne apni complete working nahi ki thi, and that's why we kept on prolonging the model, even though we had, main had identified ki kuch issues hain, and you know, we need to sort of pivot. So have mentors with you who can sort of guide you and advance. And second thing is, whatever you're doing, have your feet on the ground so you know exactly that whatever step you're going to take, what sort of results is going to produce.
Okay, great. The next thing I want to ask you is regarding competition. I know both the markets that you were in when you were in FC Pakistan and facing the competition from Karachi Snob.
And Facebook.
I remember coming into your office back in the day, and I think baat baat mein aapko pehle ek office hota tha, and I remember these posters of FC Pakistan and Karachi Snob over there, and we're going to kill Karachi Snob or something of the sort. and then later when you got onto Eatoye and facing competition as Food Panda, what have key strategies been to fight away such competition in these two markets?
I think in either of the cases we were never developing a business. So our motive was not to make a business in terms of when we were running Food Connection Pakistan or when we were running Eatoye. In either of the cases, our goal was to develop something so good that people would love it. And that essentially transforms everything, every action in your organization. So for example, to give you an idea, on Food Connection Pakistan, we had information for customers which nobody could imagine. The amount of hours and effort put in to get that information was just phenomenal. But we never did it, we'll get money today or anything. The idea was that when a customer lands on this platform, they would say, wow, what an experience. The same thing we took on to Eatoye, and Eatoye growth was phenomenal. I was just looking at the numbers today. In the first day, we grew about 700%.
Wow.
In terms of orders, which is phenomenal, even at a global level. So talking about Pakistan, and our strategy wasn't, we weren't implementing like amazing business strategies that we'll do this or we do that. But every day the fight in our organization was that when a customer places an order with us, that order is the highest priority in our organization. It is important that me, Umair, everybody in our organization, we are grateful for a customer placing an order with us, and we have to make sure that we give them best top of the line service. And which actually shaped everything which we do. So in order to provide great service, we had to get great restaurants on board. We had to give them overall excellent service, so operation wise, content wise, so everything just shaped from there.
Okay, I'll just take another audience question over here. So this is by Wakas, and the audience was asking, any key marketing strategies you employed as part of Food Connection or as part of Eatoye that actually made you stand out as a brand?
That's definitely a question for you. He's a marketing guy, I think Eatoye is a brand, so that's definitely
a... we're doing... again, marketing, how I look at marketing. So for me, it's attracting potential customers to your business, right? A potential customer is somebody who would come and use your service regularly. So out of this room, if somebody is, somebody orders regularly on a weekly basis, 5-6 times a month, that is the person I am interested in. Remainder, I'm not interested in for my business, right? So from a marketing perspective, it is very important for me to understand ke ye jo 10 log hain is room mein jo mahine mein 10 bar order karte hain, inke incomes kya hain, inke overall profile kya hai, where do they shop, inke puri life style kya hai. So I am able to attract these 10 individuals. So yeah. So first I identify who my customer is. Second, I identify anybody who orders regularly. Raise a fan. So you order regularly. So yeah. Now, okay, and that's it, and you as well. So I look at you guys and marketing point of view say, I say ke Ali jo hai, ek sophisticated individual hai. Aur agar main apni communication इस लेवल पे आपसे बात करूं जिसमें आप लीस्ट इंटरेस्टेड है, सो माय प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इंक्वायरिंग यू एज अ कस्टमर बिकम्स वेरी लो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैंने आइडेंटिफाई करना है मेरा कस्टमर कौन है. दूसरी चीज मैंने करनी है कि इस कस्टमर से मैं किस लैंग्वेज में बात करूं कि ये कस्टमर बोलेगा कि हाँ यार मैंने इस ब्रांड के साथ अपनी एसोसिएशन बिल्ड करनी है ओवरऑल. सो इट्स नॉट रॉकेट साइंस, इट्स वेरी सिंपल. कौन लोग हैं उनसे मैं किससे बात करूँ, एंड देन दे विल फॉर्म एसोसिएशन विद माई ब्रांड. And they will think my brand is aspirational. They will join in, become my customer, and so forth. And usi se aapki sari marketing campaign drive hoti hai. For example, abhi jaise food panda ke liye humne new customers acquire kar rahe hain, to hum log ne bola ki bhai 42 day challenge ho raha hai. Wahan par hamari target audience aa rahi hai. right? सही है अच्छा 42 डे चैलेंज की मार्केट टारगेट ऑडियंस के साथ हम लोग क्या डिस्कशन करें तो वो हमारे ब्रांड के साथ एसोसिएशन बिल्ड करना चाहेंगे सो इट्स वेरी सिंपल आई होप दैट आंसर्ड
आई होप दैट आंसर्ड योर क्वेश्चन एज़ वेल सो नेक्स्ट वन आई वांट टू गो इन डीपर इनटू व्हाट चैलेंजेस यू फेस्ड सो आई वांट टू नो के अलोंग द वे जर्नी ऑफ एफसी पाकिस्तान एंड देन ईटोय की चैलेंजेस दैट वर फेस्ड प्रॉब्लम्स And how did you get through them? How did you wake up every day and go like, "Nahi yaar, main yehi karunga, main kuch aur nahi karunga." How did you keep yourself motivated?
No challenges.
4 days.
I think he's spoken a lot. I think we should.
I mean, it's a marketing side. Sure. Question kya tha ki challenges kya hai? I can't remember ki kya to what time ho gaya. Honestly, it's almost been like. चैलेंजेस थे आई थिंक टेक साइड के भी चैलेंजेस थे हमारे जब भी कोई हम लोग स्पेशली फूड कलेक्शन में याद है कोई भी जबरदस्त लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं रमजान में कुछ करने जा रहे हैं तीसरे नमाज सर्वर डाउन हो गया सही है पूरे एक दिन हम लोगों ने पूरी प्रमोशन करी हुई है पूरे SMS पूरे फेसबुक पे ब्लास्ट किया हुआ है हर चीज और भाई क्या है सर्वर डाउन जस्ट मोस्ट स्टूपिड थिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड एंड आई शुड हैव बीन रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर एंड आई वॉज बट आई apparently it didn't work out. And the itne load bad gaya ke server crash. We were using SharePoint, very expensive solution, very bad mistake. We ended up paying tons of money to Amazon and for licensing costs for SharePoint. For a startup, this is like breaking someone's back, literally. Ke aap log Mercedes mein ja rahe hain, jis udhar aap startup aapne rakhi hai. So yeah, so essentially, is tarah se kafi challenges the, jisse ye main aapko ek bataya. Then there were other challenges, well, a lot of days. At the end, mein ye mujhe realize hone lagi tha ki this business is not for it's not a company ek individual chala raha ho isse nobody me guy pointed out very very early ke bhai this can not be a business jisme bahut saare log milke kaam kar rahe ho I didn't actually know what the issue with the business was if I knew I would have fixed it but I knew ki yahan pe issue aa gaya mujhe nazar and mujhe ye samajh nahi aa raha hai ye ab bhai you have to aapko apne andar se apko gut feeling bhi aati hai so wo wahan pe usko then every day you come for your friend you come to make sure your employees are there we had employees And then you try to believe the idea that this is. But I would tell you, it's rather easy to accept that this idea is not good and change or even do something else rather than fail. Failure would be when you lose. Failure is not changing what you're doing. So a lot of people when I say we learn, get them up and learn, relearn or unlearn. I mean, learn, unlearn or relearn them. वहाँ सारे लोगों को बैठ के वो बोल रहे हैं, भाई अब लगे रहे पाकिस्तान वाले 12 साल से लगे देखो कितना फायदा हुआ है उनका अब जाके 12 साल में या बेसिकली अगर आपका आइडिया अच्छा नहीं है उस पर लगे रहे भाई अगर आइडिया अच्छा नहीं है 3-4 साल आपने पूरी मेहनत लगा दी है तो आपको नहीं उससे वैल्यू मिल रही सो मे बी यू कैन चेंज इज वर्ल्ड राइट इट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम सो चेंज जरूरी नहीं कि एक पे लगे बट आस्क पीपल अराउंड वहाँ पे आर्गुमेंट भी हो गया था एक बंदे से उसको ये कह रहे थे नहीं लगे रहो लगे रहो कह रहे भाई 2 साल कुछ और कर लो भाई उससे कुछ फायदा उठा लो अगर चेंज कर लिया भाई लाइफ टू शॉर्ट टू वेस्ट ऑन समथिंग यू नो वेरी वेरी शॉर्ट सो दैट इन दैट सीक्वेंस बट हाँ ये नहीं कि आप उसमें ट्राई नहीं किया और हटो सो चैलेंजेस हर किस्म के आए थे एंड आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट सेल्फ बिलीफ एंड ऑल्सो रिलाइंग ऑन द फाउंडर सो अगर मेरे इशू आता था मैं नुमान को बोलता था ज्यादा इशू उस तरफ से आ रहे होते थे तो वो मेरे पास आके बोलते थे भाई ये इशू हो गया है देखो सेल्स उन्होंने ये भी बोल दिया है या ये बिजनेस अब यूं अच्छा नहीं चल रहा है क्योंकि उसने ये बोल दिया है सही है सो वो फिर आप कहते नहीं ये तो होता है वो इडियट है ये है वो है इसको छोड़ो भाई सही है सो दिस इज हाउ यू वी वर एबल टू टैकल दैट बट इट वाज हार्ड आई कैन टेल यू वी हैड डेज ऑल्दो वी स्टार्टेड विद अ लॉट ऑफ मनी वी हैड डेज वेयर वी डिडंट हैव मनी टू डू आई मीन ये नहीं बोल रहा कि खाने के पैसे नहीं है व्हिच आई हर्ड इन लाहौर कि किसी ने रैम बेची और उसने 200 रुपए लिए और अपने दोस्तों को खाने के लिए आई वाज लाइक सर सैल्यूट सही है बट वी डिड अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह ऐसा नहीं था बट वी हैड इश्यूज वी वर ऑल कमिंग फ्रॉम खुला खर्चा सब कुछ एकदम स्क्वीज होना शुरू हो कि भाई यू स्पेंडिंग जो भी पैसा है अपने एम्प्लॉइज पर खर्च करें एम्प्लॉइज टेकिंग मोर मनी देन अस एट दैट पॉइंट सो बट वो इश्यूज आते हैं देन वो दूसरे किस्म के इश्यूज होते हैं सो वो भी आपको टैकल करने होते हैं सिर्फ बिजनेस इश्यूज नहीं होते यू लिविंग अ लाइफ एज वेल और फिर आपको जस्टिफाई करना होता है भाई मेरे मम्मी को मुझे ये बोलते थे भाई तुम ऑस्ट्रेलिया से वापस क्यों आ रहे हो अपना वर्क क्या कर रहे हो मतलब लिटरली 99% ऑफ द डेज एवरी डे आई यूज्ड टू वेक अप तुम्हारा वर्क जा रहा है सब तुम्हें उल्लू बना रहे हैं
is there are a lot of days which you will get beaten down. So there were a few months where we did not have salaries to pay for us, for our team. We did not have money. Although Omer is saying we had money to go out and spend on food, but we had to ask our parents as well. So things were really tight. But actually the reason, you know, even the first company we started was called Food Connection Pakistan. And we wanted, the reason we started this company was, Umair, in my experience, when I was in UK, when I was studying in Lancashire, there were magazines coming out by Time. You know, the first one I saw had a grenade on it and it said, the world's most dangerous country is in, you know, that's Pakistan. And the second one also had, you know, very strong remark. And our country isn't like that. So we just wanted to do something locally, which can get Pakistan recognized at an international space. So when that is your goal is bigger than I am, main paise banalu, hame bas gaadi ho, hame bas, I don't know, ghar ho ya, usme aap jitni baar bhi girte ho na, you stand up again. You know, you get knocked down, you stand up again. You keep standing up, you don't, unless and until somebody kills you, but you keep.
Great. Leads us directly to the next question. A few years back, there was a tweet that I read, and it was by Randi Zuckerberg, Mark's sister, and she said that...
Was it about us?
No, it wasn't about you. But she spoke about the entrepreneur's dilemma, and she said out of five things, which are your friends, family, then about fitness, and about your dream as an entrepreneur, you can only choose three. Which would be the three that you choose? And how important has your support system been over here?
Hard questions come to me.
So it was family.
The three, right? Friends, family, force, and food.
It's friends, family, fitness, your dream as an entrepreneur, and sleep.
Right, so because I'm a lazy person, fitness, okay. So that's gone out of the window right away. So that's one I would not choose, but now I feel I should. Especially when you get all these blood pressure, you get that, so that's obviously ugly at this age, but that's what I think. Definitely friends. I think one thing that kept me going at least was that Roman was there. So he was there in the business, a true friend, absolutely. Or if he wasn't there, so my life would have been. So we have kept that. And family doesn't even, I think that's not even, that's a stupid question to ask. Honestly. So without family, although they told me, but they were thinking for better. What their thought process was, they were wanted for me to do better. Meri nazdeek jo better tha, wo jo uska utni akal thi, to us hisab se sochta tha. But unke nazdeek, unke usse better tha. So definitely ye teen rakhunga.
So you'd sacrifice sleep and fitness?
Yeah, probably sleep as well, yeah.
Okay. What about you?
I think I'll sacrifice everything. Just, I'll keep one.
Okay.
The entrepreneurship one, I think.
Okay, well, wow.
So you can see who is aggressive.
Okay. So, again, so when you said that you'd just take entrepreneurship, you're not going to take anything else, you'll just take that. I want to know how you found your calling and why you would do this entrepreneurship over a 9-to-5 job any day, if that's the case, and why you would recommend it for everyone.
When me and Umair were growing up, when I was growing up, and I think it's a poor state of mind we have in Pakistan. Have two number things in Pakistan. PSL start. I was just talking to some of my friends. And that pisses me off. You know, we are a great country, and I think there's a lot of potential in this country. And you know, growing up, whatever I heard is that if you want something crap, you know, Pakistan is the place. I just wanted to change that. That is important for me.
Okay, and would you recommend it for everyone? Or
absolutely.
Would you say it's
everybody who's getting into starting their own business, your motivation has to be bigger than buying a car, house, people looking at you. It has to be bigger, it has to be more meaningful.
Definitely. Totally agree. Mike?
Yeah, sorry, what was the question?
The question was, how did you find your calling as an entrepreneur?
Okay.
And why would you choose it if you would choose it over a 9-to-5 job any day? Would you recommend it for everyone?
Yeah, I think I wouldn't recommend it for everyone. I can be honest, and when I say everyone, I don't mean you can never do it. All I'm saying is, aaj bhi main logon se mil raha tha who should be in school, who should be in the university, just because entrepreneurship has become sexy, yaar maine startup karna hai. Hell with that, bhai, go work for a man, jahan se aap kuch seekh le, 3 saal, and then you will have those valuable skills that he's paid for. I was trying to explain to the guys ki bhai, university jaate hai, aap paise dete hai seekhne ke liye. But jab aap kaam karte hai, aapko paise milte hai seekhne ke liye. So I would rather get those skill sets ताकि मैं वो गलतियाँ नहीं करूँ जब मैं अपना business करूँ. दो तरीके हैं, या तो दूसरों के पैसों में कर लें या अपने पैसों में कर लें. सही है. सो द स्मार्टर ऑडियंस वहाँ पे उनको पता होता है किस लेवल पे उनको वो एक काम वहाँ तक कर सकते हैं, then they can become an entrepreneur. My calling came when I realized that I have reached the peak, so I wanted to be really good at information management. And I really wanted to make sure कि जो humans computer use कर रहे हैं या information store कर रहे हैं उनको बहुत आराम से और इजीली मिल जाए. So I was a very technical guy, very techie background. Then I moved very very slowly into business. और फिर end में information management is all about business. So handling you know all these documents, those records, they stay there for years. So multiple departments, how they collaborate together, teams कैसे collaborate करती हैं, boss और उसके जो subordinates और उसकी relationship क्या होती है, then you go extra next kind of environments where when you work across companies, how they collaborate. अभी तो बहुत easy है सर. There was no Facebook भी इसी वक्त 2005 में शुरू हो रहा था. बाकी चीजें, but these were some of the things you were looking from an enterprise level. So वहाँ that was my calling कि भाई how can I fix it for them at a really क्या कहते हैं, how can I do it more so than जहाँ मैं already काम कर रहा था. So that's where my calling came from. जब मैं यहाँ आया, so I'll be honest, मेरे food बहुत बड़ी calling थी. सही है कि भाई food connection जो था, मैंने कहा भाई हम अपने लिए, I wanted to make it for myself. मुझे सारे अच्छे restaurant पर तो मैं वहाँ जा सकूँ. So that was a big calling for me, right? अगर आप पाकिस्तान की भी आप calling कह सकते हैं कि कहीं come back and visit Pakistan, but I'll be honest, there's so many elements and you're changing the world, right? If you make something easier for 10 people, you don't have to make it for 1,000 to change the world. You've changed the life of 10 people for that 5 minutes. Say, not everybody, I'm sure, cannot make rockets like Elon, you know, like Elon Musk and stuff like that. But which is fine, you can change your little part of the world. Then start by changing yourself, maybe. Or don't follow this entrepreneurial dream just because you've seen other people do it, right? It's a very hard dream. 98% of startups fail. So इससे पहले कि आप start भी करें ना, validate कर लिए, please आके 100 लोगों से पूछ लें. और अगर हम कम से कम जिसने एक दफा पहले business किया उससे पूछ लें, आपको बहुत अच्छा answer without grief और without spending any time and money मिल जाएगा. So this is my advice to you.
Okay, that's great.
Thank you.
So next is actually a section for advice that I wanted you to give to the startups. Is there any words of wisdom? Are there any words of wisdom that you'd like to share? Ideally, actually, I'd also want to know 3 key sectors which you see in Pakistan booming in the tech space, apart from the words of wisdom that you'd like to share with the founders over here.
This basically is the last question.
So if any industries which are moving, so he's met like 500 companies in the last 2 weeks. So
no, I wish I had
yeah.
Probably 1800, something like that.
That's good enough. So,
so
any industries which you think are going to grow
based on that move? Based on meeting those people, I think e-commerce is going to grow really rapidly. The retail sector is going to grow 4 or 5 times. Easy. I'm talking about offline. So retail sector, Pakistan, the macroeconomics are looking splendid. Food, absolutely. This is the market. If you aren't already in, get in. Right? So, yeah, so anything in retail will grow really, really rapidly. You'll find that a lot. ठीक है, ये लगता कम है, but बहुत सारी चीजें हो रही हैं, and all the ventures we are working on. Alhamdulillah, we are saying, so there are a lot of things, you know, we're doing medicine online, we're doing, you know, all your clothes online, and but this is, so hoga ki retail kyunki bada ho raha hai, ek portion online bhi aayega. So that sector is absolutely going to grow a lot. I absolutely believe in that, and that's one of the reasons I've kind of moved in, ke bhai ye wala angle bhi dekhe, how we can make these successful companies in Pakistan.
Yeah.
So that's my side.
Yeah. 3G, 4G penetration is on a rise. It's penetrating quite fast. Internet penetration, then smartphone penetration is very good for Pakistan compared to other countries. GDP growth, economic factors, they all look really good for the next few years. Pakistan overall is about 200 million people. Not everybody is your customer, but still I think for any good idea you can have a lot of customers, you can get a lot of customers. So we're very, primarily for food, we're very optimistic overall. And I'm sure that as Umair shared, the other industries, because the overall environment is so good, I think it's a good opportunity right now.
And any advice that you'd like to share?
Just as Umair said, you know, the your reason of starting up our own business has to be bigger than, you know, it cannot be a very simple materialistic goal which you have at the end of the journey. If you have that, I personally think you won't go that far, which might be completely wrong, but I personally believe that your goal has to be bigger than.
I think what he's saying absolutely also makes sense. See, 98% people fail. If you're going after anything other than what you're enjoying doing or what you're trying to achieve, then you will fail really badly. You won't not get anything out of it, right? Time bhi chale gaya, resources bhi chale gaye, sahi hai, so uske baad aapko pareshan hoge. But if you're trying to aim for something bigger than the monetary side, but let's say that's not a bad side to have a view. If you're doing business, then you really, agar aap apne paise kahin laga rahe hain, let's say आप अपना business नहीं कर रहे, किसी और के business में पैसे लगा रहे हैं, अब आपका दिमाग कैसे चल रहा है? मेरे पैसे कहाँ जाने चाहिए? Let's say आप plot खरीद रहे हैं, कहाँ खरीदे? कई location कहाँ पे हो, क्या हो? आपके दिमाग बिल्कुल अलग तरीके से सोचता है. So just think about it each time for your startup. All of these things look really great. हाँ भाई ये होगा कि हम लोग ये बनाएंगे और इससे ये बड़ा हो जाएगा और पता नहीं मिलियन डॉलर से कंपनी है, आजकल कोई प्रोजेक्शन ही नहीं है. मैं जिससे भी मिलता हूँ मिलियन डॉलर बिजनेस जीरो. कितने वैल्यूएशन है? बिलियन डॉलर. ये कॉइन है भाई, इतनी बेटर क्या कर रहे हैं कि उसको अंदर डाल रहे हैं? सो लाहौर में इससे भी ऊपर है भाई, वो खड़े जो है भी 14 फ्लोर पे 9 फ्लोर पे, उनको उनके जो ऑफिस है ना, वो मेरा तो यानी बेस्ट सीईओ के पास नहीं होगा. सो मेरा तो उनके दिमाग काफी खुल जाता है. सो व्हिच इज गुड.
No, I think it's part of the mentoring session. It's like if anybody asks you the valuation, you don't know the word valuation, but say just $2 million.
I don't know. But what I was trying to say is that kind of shows something wrong. If that's the attitude, bhai, it's your first venture to learn, try to get into it, try to see how you can learn and scale this. Maybe you can think about making a lot of money from another one, but here, if you really care about your business, let somebody who cares about it come into it and help you with that. That's kind of like my thinking these days. That's what I do every day. So मैं आपको यही फोर्स कोई सारा क्या बोल सकता हूँ.
Okay. You're making this very easy for me. जो भी आप बात करते हो, it actually leads to my next question.
Natural.
It's becoming very natural. So now what I want to ask you is, we all know that the Rocket Internet and Food Panda and the Eatoye deal is good for everyone. Okay. People in the media, they say that it's the first successful exit of a homegrown startup. I want to know that after this, what's in the pipeline for you guys? I know that it's not over. I know you have big plans for the future. I want to know individually as to what are those plans.
Okay, so for for on my side, we're building. So when Eatoye got acquired, it was the first IT exit, which was consumer facing, which was good. The next question, which is still questionable in Pakistan right now, is are these businesses sustainable or do they make money, right? And this is a question which is not going on in Pakistan, it's going happening globally. We have big news, alhamdulillah, for Food Panda and Eatoye coming out next month. And our goal is to build one of the biggest, most sustainable, most profitable e-commerce business in Pakistan. So, because usse logon ka confidence bahut build hota hai. International market jab dekhti hai Pakistan ko, to Pakistan ko ye principle nahi hai, agar business chal nahi sakta, profitable nahi hoga is tarah. So our goal is to develop a very profitable overall e-commerce business. And this is my goal for the next 2 to 3 years, right?
Okay. I know you're doing something completely different.
Yeah, so I've moved on from Eatoye and Food Panda because it's in capable hands, as you can clearly see. Right? And I think I know what the good news is, and you might have got the hint as well, which is amazing. So any business who can sustain, say this early in the life cycle in a country where those things are new, it's amazing news. So, but I'll let him share it. I won't let the cat out of the bag. But from my point of view, yeah, we are just investing. We're investing in founders. We're investing in great, not ideas, but great founders. How we can take these guys, use their energy for themselves, and make big businesses out of it. So if one Eatoye hai, yeah, main 10 Eatoye kyun nahi banau? Aur mujhe Eatoye jitni thi, uska 10 guna har ek venture. So mere dimag mein, this is how it is going. So food was an element. It was really interesting. Khaliya, khila diya logon ko, sab kar liya. Now there's so many other areas to tackle, and that's what is really keeps me going these days. So if you have ideas, if you have a founder, but I look for people who are 30 plus. And the reason is because I expect them to be at least have 4 years of experience and some international exposure. Because we're really investing in you. भाई आप कोई भी idea, मेरे पास 100 idea हैं. अब एक बार आज मैं आपको list बता देता हूँ. किसी और की नहीं, अपनी ही है. But that doesn't make any, you know, it's not even the execution. Your founder अच्छा आएगा, तभी वो execute कर पाएगा ना. So मैं उस उन लोगों में हम invest कर रहे हैं. And for me, to groom them, to build them to the next level, and then to put the resources behind them so we can scale them fast, that is what is now keeping me going. I think we can do tens of more Eatoyes like this, inshallah. But it's going to be a 3 to 4 year life cycle. Agar koi bhi isme ghus raha hai, isse completely, or very lucky by the way. वो एक ऐसा एंगल आया था, वो वक्त भी बहुत अच्छा था. अभी आप फूड पैंडा या उससे जाके पूछा किसी कंपनी को ले रहे हो, ये भी हम अपने हिस्से बेच रहे हैं. सही है. सो बेसिकली मार्केट भी ऊपर नीचे जाती है. इट वाज अ वेरी गुड बोर्ड डिसीजन एज वेल एट द टाइम. वी माइट नॉट हैव थॉट सो एट द टाइम. हमारे कुछ अच्छी फीलिंग थी, कुछ बैड भी, बट इट्स टर्न्ड आउट वेरी वेल. सो सेम थिंग गोज कि अभी जो साइकिल है, इट्स गोना बी अ 3 ईयर साइकिल. इफ यू एवर इज एंटरिंग नाउ, अगर वो 4 साल से कम सोच रहा है, आई थिंक उनको किसी और तरीके पर या किसी और चीज कर लेनी चाहिए उस टाइम.
By the way, we're still acquiring in Pakistan.
Acquiring businesses.
Yeah. So and another thing which Umair said, he said 30 above. I think that's because he's met about 80-100 different businesses. But even if you're young, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, if you have passion, if you're driven, I'm sure they can make an exception. And
I think that's a preference. I never said if you're 21, don't do business. Never mind. We don't invest in that. But just generally what I'm trying to bring people towards is if I get serious about this. This is business. Somebody else's money is on the line. Your 4 A's are on the line. We cannot play well. We cannot play anymore. Right? Since some people might have the guts. Some people, you know, there are 4 people you earn seed rounds from. Friends, family, foes, and fools. Right? So those... So, you know, I don't want to be the last 2 for you.
Okay.
Right?
Okay, cool. Last question, guys, before we end this last question. So, Steve Jobs, a quote bahut use kiya jata hai about how the dots jo hai connect when you look back, and about how they don't connect when you're looking forward. I want to ask you, before we leave for tonight, I want to ask you, was there ever a day when you sat down and you said the dots don't connect? And today, when you look back, do they connect? From the two of
you. You go first.
tell us
about
it.
I think the dots never met until the day we got to know that Ego was being acquired. Everything connects from you. But yeah, it's a Because once you have investment, once you're doing this 100%, that is all or nothing, at least for the set time period. And you know, not every day is a great day. So, you know, you give it your 100% and then you think, you know, the results are not coming in as you thought they would. And then, you know, so you think, you know, something is not working out. But in retrospect, everything just connects. That's why I said it's lucky, you're lucky, and everything connects together. So,
I think you can ask me that question a few years from now, and I'll be in a better because we're learning. I think if we, okay, it will happen. To be honest, if we play Pakistan, it will be good for us. It's not a big thing. We really have to be Pakistan. We have to next level. We are kind of like the pioneers. Before this, इससे भी visionary लोग थे. इतने सारे लोगों ने Shopistan, Shopify, but these people, amazing people. But timing गलत थी. Again, it comes down to idea could be good, but timing could be wrong, right? Yeah. Up sahi jagah position then you never know. Sahi hai, so in a way ke these connections, I think if you ask a few years from now, inshallah, jab next aaye puri building ho, and you guys are on the top floor and Jahan is, you know, in a helicopter. Sahi, she would love it, I would imagine. Sahi hai, so we should, I think, connect the dots at that time. I think abhi kuch kya bhai, kya kare gaya jo connect karne dot aap is university se nikla bahar aage bas ke. So it's not much.
We got a job after university.
Yeah, fine.
Chale, theek hai. I've gotten a few questions on Twitter. I've asked all the questions that I had. Are there any questions that have remained unanswered? Yes. Please. Yeah, go ahead.
So yeah. The question is, when you were starting out, right at the beginning, you kind of missed out how you got traction. Because when nobody knows you, you go to a restaurant and you tell them, you know, we put you online, you're like, online kya hota hai and all that. How did you get that? What was the secret sauce?
How did we get the restaurant?
How did you get them? What was the secret sauce to get the traction?
So I think Mandi Express ke liye B2B mein bahut important question bhi hai, so Naman can answer that very well.
How did you get a restaurant on board?
Right at the beginning, when you weren't very well known.
Traction in terms of customers or restaurants?
Vendor acquisition,
okay. B2B. So, okay, with Eatoye, to get a vendor on board, it's like super easy. Vendors don't pay anything upfront. So it's like when I make money for you, you give me money. But Food Connection Pakistan was a different animal. We used to go and ask for 100,000 rupees upfront. And before we even launched the platform, we had checks from vendors. Okay, and how do you get that money? So basically, as a person who is running a business, they have money with them, right? First of all, put yourself in their shoes and try to understand what is value for them. So as I shared with you, I was running a restaurant business previously. I knew that as a restaurant, my 100% focus is on making food and getting it delivered and giving it, servicing the customers which comes to my restaurant. I had zero idea of marketing or avenues available for marketing. So if somebody would come up to me and say, hey, I'm going to do A, B, C, D for you, and this is the value you're going to get, and this is how much I'm going to charge, I wouldn't have had any problems paying them that marketing money, considering that they did exactly what I promised them. Yahan par bhi hamari proposition wahi thi. I know ki yahan par restaurants ke upar marketing ke chance bahut zyada limited hai. Neither unke paas agency ka koi banda hota hai. So you know, you make a pitch according to that, ki hum aapko 5,000 customers ko introduce karenge, aapke business ki main photography karunga, वो अपलोड करूंगा, आपके रिव्यूज होंगे, लोग आके इन्फॉर्मेशन चेक करेंगे. सो यू वॉक देम थ्रू एज इफ समबडी वुड वॉक यू थ्रू एक्सप्लेनिंग द होल प्रोसेस. एंड इवेंचुअली आई थिंक बिफोर, आई विल बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद यू, बिफोर पीपल इन्वेस्ट इन योर बिजनेस, दे इन्वेस्ट इन यू. सो इवन व्हेन बिफोर आवर प्लेटफॉर्म वाज लॉन्च्ड, पीपल वर पुटिंग मनी इन आवर बिजनेस बिकॉज they knew that the people who are running it have some experience, they have tech background, they have business background, and if I join hands with their business, it will add value. So you have to show value to anybody who is joining. You can give them a trial for 2 months to show them value and then start charging them or so forth.
I think he was one of the first set of salespeople. जैसे तीन लोग जाते थे फुल सूट में, जैसे शादी में जा रहे हैं. So basically, literally the idea was that they're showing up by restaurants and they're coming and selling a 5,000 a month, they're 10,000 a month PA cheese. But the way they were selling it, the people, and obviously they were quite well spoken, right? So so that was the real original time. Now, you know, you know that people come like this. But at the time, I think that was also a very novel effect. And because Nauman could connect, he had ran that business, he could connect with him in many different areas. So apni kahani bata rahe, ye mere bachche kar rahe, Nauman wahan pe mere saath ye ho raha tha. So there's a personal connection that used to happen as well.
Yeah, and I'll just add to that. There were a bunch of things that you guys introduced that people hadn't even heard of back then. So restaurants wanted to market themselves, and you guys started calling bloggers over and saying ke bhai, ab jo hai ye restaurant launch ho raha hai, try this out, ek blog likho iske baare mein. And people weren't doing it back then. And then uske baare mein, you take pictures, you put it up on the website.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I actually forgot about that. Yeah. We even launched a couple of restaurants.
I remember, I used to photograph them. So
अच्छा हर मार्केट में अलग होता है जैसे फूड पैंडा ऑपरेट्स इन 40 कंट्रीज राइट सो वी वर डूइंग एन एक्सरसाइज इन पाकिस्तान रिसेंटली एंड यहां पर वी वर सो वेंडर्स हु वी वर चार्जिंग 10% कमीशन वी वेंट बैक एंड वी सेड डजंट मेक सेंस फॉर अस टू वर्क ऑन 10% वी चार्ज यू 30% कमीशन मैंने बोला सही है वो आप कर लो आप मुझे वैल्यू क्या दोगे सो हम लोगों ने उन्होंने बोला कि हम आपको एडवर्टाइजिंग में पैसे देंगे ये करेंगे वो करेंगे एंड वी डिड दैट फॉर नाउ सिमिलरली इन ताइवान when renegotiations are happening, those guys are saying, we will do 13%. We don't want advertising. You give us business analytics. So, you know, it's a market difference. Wo keh rahe hain, hame marketing chahiye nahi, hame sirf analytics do, hame reviews do. Ab main Pakistan mein reviews bhej kar rakhe hain. Log bole nahi chahiye bhai. Wo rakho to apne paas, hame sirf marketing do. So, har market ki preference alag hai. You need to understand the market aur local environment kya hai and address it accordingly. But before they invest in the company, they invest in you.
I think it was from the likes ke piche bhi tha. Aapko mujhe yaad hai sirf Facebook likes was like God. Yeah, God likes to watch your restaurant or Pandras mein. Meri likes bada do. Meri likes bada do. Kisi tarah likes ho jaye. Like what thing is? You know, likes have nothing to do with the number of orders. Likes have nothing to do with your number of orders. Absolutely. So I don't know why.
So if you went in and said, I can get you likes, they were like, he's the guy. How much money do you want?
So we'll take one more question before we wrap it up.
So you guys mentioned that early on for food connection, when there was a problem with justifying the value you were adding by not being able to convert and charge the rooms for deliveries, it makes sense. But if you had to do sort of the subscription advertising model again, do you think it completely just doesn't work? Or if you did it differently, you could have made it work even without having gotten it into deliveries?
Just to give you an idea, in first year of food connection Pakistan, our turnover with that advertising model was 1 crore rupees, right? The same model is run by Zomato in India. I think there's a difference in markets as well. Yahan par Pakistan mein, even if you go to corporates for advertising, they don't cuff out money because unka mindset hi nahi hai. Abhi tak digital exposure Pakistan mein itna bada nahi hai. Restaurants to dur ki baat hai. India is a market jo zyada develop hui hai, wahan par log pay out karte hain. Zomato, which is primarily an advertising-based model, has done wonderful in Dubai, in India, and so forth. And they only run subscription on advertising. So I think it a lot depends on the market as well. If you ask me about running a subscription model, I would most probably, I wouldn't kill myself, but...
Pakistan is very hard. If you go on a commission, the basic answer is very simple. If you have a business, don't go for a listing. Go for a commission. You can always sell that much easier. Your cycle becomes very short. And then when you show value, you can always make that money. With listings, you always have to prove yourself beforehand. And you can do that. If you're number one in that industry, for example, Rosie, for a long time, they were able to do that really well. So your side is not. Our sab logon ne 5,000 ki B2B subscription. Now that makes sense. So yeah, but you have to be really good. Jab se zameen hai, they charge. Right, Chapus doesn't charge. They don't charge on the listing. It's basically way classified, way toot ke shaadi wali online, way toot ke ye kya kehte hain, aapka car, yehi toot ke aapka ghar, yehi toot ke aapka kya kehte hain, jo bhi aap kehle education, bahut sare aur sectors jitne bhi hain, sare ek hi classified toot rahe hain. But jo charge kar rahe hain listing ke, wo kis tarah kaam kar rahe hain, unko study kar rahe hain, अगर वो रियली अपने लेवल पे नहीं है उनको पैसे कोई भी नहीं देगा. आप जैसे आप जंग अखबार है उसकी या डॉन अखबार है उसमें आप क्लासिफाइड लगाते हैं, यू नो हाउ एक्सपेंसिव दैट इज, व्हाई, बिकॉज उसकी वैल्यू है, सही है, लेकिन अब वो नंबर वन है, यू हाउ मेनी आर जंग द न्यूज द जियो कॉइन है भाई. सो अनलेस वो आप वैल्यू नहीं बना लें आप उससे कमा नहीं सकता. सो पहले अगर आप स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं आई वुड से कमीशन बेस्ड मॉडल्स कीप योर योर सेल्फ सेन एज वेल एज योर बायर.
इस पे एक और भी चीज है कि विद पल्स जो हमें महीने के 3,000 रुपए नहीं देते थे, लड़ते थे, आज वो 3-4 लाख रुपए खुशी से देते हैं और बहुत इट्स द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ ट्रैफिक व्हिच इज गोइंग टू देम जस्ट बीइंग मोनेटाइज्ड. एंड देयर इज अ
इट्स अ गुड क्वेश्चन
बुक बाय जैक वेल्च स्ट्रेट बाय द गट एंड उसमें दे वर सॉर्ट ऑफ डिजिटाइजिंग देयर प्रॉपर्टीज सो दे वर यूजिंग आईटी टू reduce costs in their business because GE is a big company and they had also web-based properties. So usme book mein likha hai, which was written back in 2001 I guess, that any property which do not monetize the traffic which was coming in, they just scrapped it off. So you know, it's called the dot-com dust platforms. I'm sorry if anybody's running that, so but it's not usually, kyunki aap subscription se bhi paisa bana lete ho. बट जो रियल पैसा बनता है वो ट्रांजैक्शन के हर ट्रांजैक्शन पे कमीशन पे बनता है, बहुत ज्यादा होता है. ठीक है, वी कैन टेक मोर क्वेश्चंस. ओके,
सो
दिस इज अ बिकॉज यू पीपल डिड द सब्सक्रिप्शन बेस्ड मॉडल इन पाकिस्तान. सो यू वर टारगेटिंग द बिजनेसेस राइट, B2B. व्हाट डू यू थिंक वुड इट बी प्रैक्टिकल अकॉर्डिंग टू पाकिस्तानी मार्केट, knowing that you know it's very hard to take out money from Pakistani people, do you think agar aapke B2C hota hai, like taking subscription from consumers or individuals, would the model work or does it practically make sense?
I think uske andar jaise
questions mein hai, yeah, B2C is easier than B2B. That's basically what you're implying, right? Or
yes,
that's what you're asking. That's
yes,
what
I
say
about B2C or C2C. और आप कंज्यूमर से सब्सक्रिप्शन ले रहे हो रादर देन बिजनेस से. आई थिंक देखिए सब्सक्रिप्शन मॉडल का हमेशा जैसे जमीन के ऊपर 3 मिलियन ट्रैफिक आती है, आई थिंक मंथली देयर रेवेन्यू इज अबाउट 2 मिलियन रुपीज, आई एम नॉट श्योर, इट्स अ गेस. आई थिंक विद द ट्रैफिक ऑफ 3 मिलियन अ मंथ, समबडी हु इज रनिंग अ ट्रांजैक्शन बेस्ड मॉडल कैन मे बी मेक 30 मिलियन और 20 मिलियन रुपीज कंपेयर्ड टू 2 मिलियन, क्योंकि उसमें बहुत इश्यूज आना शुरू हो जाते हैं सब्सक्रिप्शन के अंदर, पैसे कलेक्ट करना, एनफोर्स करना, टीम रखना, इट्स रिलेटिवली अ मोर डिफिकल्ट मॉडल. अगर जमीन पे सिर्फ ये हो जाए कि हर घर की सेल के ऊपर आपको 2% कमीशन मिल रहा है, जमीन डॉट कॉम
नो वन विल यूज इट,
सॉरी
नो वन विल यूज इट, इट्स हाई, 2% इज हाई.
बट राइट नाउ आप जमीन नहीं कर सकते, जस्ट हैव टू चार्ज ऑन एडवर्टाइजिंग और
आपका जो क्वेश्चन है मुझे थोड़ा और समझ आया था. आपने कहा था B2B ज्यादा अच्छा मॉडल है या B2C पैसे कमाने के लिए, ये था एक ही मॉडल में B2B और B2C कैसे आ गए, चॉइस कैसे आ गई?
नो, सो दिस इज बेसिकली रिलेटेड टू अनदर बिजनेस मॉडल. If you are, I'm just trying to understand the market dynamics of Pakistani consumers, would they be interested in paying subscription?
I think if it's offline, paise log dete hain, aap dekhe chai jaake sab pee rahe hain 100 rupaye ki jo pehle 40 rupaye ki nahi peete the. Say line lagi hoti, they're happy to part way with their hard earned cash, you know, ye le, keep it and give me chai.
Nutella
paratha bhi chal raha hai, which is fantastic by the way. But agar aap wahi online line ki ki payments are credit card se nahi le rahe, the trust issue exists. So a lot of models that you see around the world, they will not work here. So your safe bet is to work with lesser people. At least you can go to them and ask for money rather than going after each and every individual. That's how I would think about it.
Yeah. क्योंकि अभी अगर आपने listing के पैसे किस तरह आते हैं, easy पैसे से भेजो या आप bank transfer करो.
This is I tell you किस तरह के business है यार. जब के पास 4,000 agents हैं, you know 300 की अगर एक ad होती है छोटी सी, वो 200 रुपए ऊपर charge करते हैं और 500 रुपए लेते हैं. It's a solid model, but सोचिए अगर जंग के लिए आप एक ऑनलाइन पोर्टल बनाते हैं, ऑनलाइन आप देख सारे एजेंट्स को गाइड करते हैं 4,000 You can make that. That's a good idea. Go ahead. Say so. So, but so basically, आप उस सबको कट कर देंगे and you can make money. But problem ये आएगा कि अगर वो कहीं और रहता है, कोर्ट में रहता है, और पैसे कैसे कमाएंगे? उसे कैसे जाके लेंगे? So all of these ideas look great, but because credit card penetration card की इतनी कम है, how many of you know कितने कार्ड हैं पाकिस्तान में?
Less than 10% credit card, less than 10% debit cards.
What does that mean?
Out of
what? Total population or total banking population?
Total population.
नहीं बहुत ही कम है सिर्फ 23 मिलियन टोटल कार्ड्स हैं टोटल कार्ड्स डेबिट एंड इंक्लूडिंग क्रेडिट कार्ड तो क्रेडिट कार्ड कितना होगा
आई थिंक अबाउट 2.4
उससे भी कम है सो 23 तो टोटल है मिलियन
2.4 मिलियन
2.3 मिलियन तो टोटल है कार्ड्स सही है बाय द वे स्टेट बैंक बहुत अच्छी रिपोर्ट निकालता है आप जाए वहां पे आपको नजर आएगा पॉस कितने हैं कितने करोड़ की ट्रांजैक्शन हुई है क्वार्टर सो दे आर वेरी गुड मैक्रो metrics to go fast so that you can see the
market.
Yeah, that's it. Out of there, banking, you know how many people have more than 1 million in their account in Pakistan? How many? This is by the way, State Bank, ye bhi bata tha. So 1 million, 1.2 million people have more than a million rupees in their bank. Baki pata nahi kahan takkiyon mein rakhe hain. Zameen ke andar appreciation, yani wealth is basically zameen ki badhti ja rahi hai, aapka real estate badh rahi hai. So, इस तरह के interesting aspects हैं. So, once you get into this, and then look के वो आपकी business में कैसे apply करेगा.
ठीक है, take one.
Guys,
how do you found this approach to business?
Connect.
He's the guy.
That's a great idea. I think value yourself. How you should approach investors? एक तो देखिए आप सिर्फ पैसे लेने नहीं आए. Pakistan don't come for money, come for some what other stuff that person brings on board. Is it what why is he interested in you rather than money? Paisa aapko bank se bhi mil jayenge. But the issue is banks to bhi ko paise dete hain inke paas hote hain. Sahi hai, so aapke paas ghar hoga to phir aapne kaha ye le paise le le. But generally the idea is you should go for people who would give a lot more aur unke jo portfolio hai usme aapka agar business synergetic hai koi agency ban rahi hai then they will value you a lot more as a founder and as your business as well. So you have to figure out those people. There are very few investors, by the way, in Pakistan at the moment. Let's say you can count them on fingers, right? So, but you can kind of tap them. And आपकी जो story आप बनाएंगे वो आप realistic अगर बनाएं और आपने traction कर ली हो, छोटी सी भी traction कर ली हो, you've made 5 sales, you know, you made 10 sales last week. That's very good for you. अगर आप उसके बगैर आ रहे हैं, the question then I, someone like myself asks, यार मुझे ये बनाने में खुद कितना time लगेगा? इससे अभी 10 लाख रुपए डाले मैं भी 10 डालता हूँ इससे 2 महीने लगे मैं भी 2 महीने डालता हूँ और इससे क्योंकि ये फाउंडर है इसके बैकग्राउंड है प्रीमियम दे दिया लेट्स से 20 लाख इसके बंदे के प्रीमियम भी दे दिया मैंने कि भाई इस बंदे ने अपनी स्वेट इक्विटी भी लगाई है उसकी नॉलेज है और इसने याद है मुझे बट ये जहाँ तक पहुंचा है इज इट वर्थ वाइल बिकॉज आप जैसे लेट्स से आज आप प्लॉट खरीद रहे हैं ठीक है आप कब की किसकी उसकी वैल्यू आप क्या देते हैं आज की वैल्यू देंगे या 5 साल बाद की आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग यू गिव टुडेज वैल्यू ये शुभ प्रोजेक्ट के हाँ ये 20 करोड़ का हो जाएगा 1 करोड़ का प्लॉट बट आप जब जो खरीदने जा रहे हो उससे तो आप आज करेंगे आप 3 साल बाद आ जाए सो एज लॉन्ग एज दैट्स रियलिस्टिक एंड योर मॉडल वर्क्स इवन इफ यू गॉट सिंपल ट्रैक्शन आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी गुड फॉर यू व्हेन यू गो टू इन्वेस्टर्स दे वुड लव टू टॉक टू यू
या एंड आई थिंक इन टर्म्स ऑफ गेटिंग इन्वेस्टमेंट फ्यू पीपल आर मेट आई थिंक इफ दे हैव एन आईडिया You know, it's $1 million, then have an idea. It doesn't work like that. Even when we were raising funds for Food Connection Pakistan, it was a 2-3 month long process, right? And the investors had sort of backed out because they had the same reservation. We were getting 200,000 people on our platform every month, but they said there's no traction. Now it's like, what are these 200,000 people doing? One of the things which sort of sealed the deal is हम लोगों ने 50 restaurants के numbers number change करके अपने PTCL ले लिए करना सही है और हमने बोला सबसे पहले वो 50 यहाँ पर call करेंगे हम लोग quickly restaurant को call करके reservation लगवा दें so next meeting we had with the investors it was after 1 week so we had a list which was like 7 pages and there was reservation for 3,000 people which we did in 7 days and the investors said okay great There was traction.
Yeah.
They knew if they pivoted, changed the model, we can immediately start making money. Then they also asked us to go to restaurants and say, if I bring you an order for your business, will you pay me 5 or 10% commission? And we went to some of the big restaurants, they said yes. So before you can get land yourself on a good investment, you need to have traction. You need to have a model which is making money, right? And it's successful. Some of the major case studies we've studied, we've looked at, like Snapchat. You know, why do these businesses get crazy valuations? Because on a weekly basis, they add millions of customers. So in 2 weeks, they'll have like 4 million customers. That sort of traction is crazy. So if you have that, your business will be great.
So, I think
Sawal, you
हर ऑर्डर पे चार्ज करेगा
अगर मैं कोई ऐसा एक प्रोडक्ट बना रहा हूं एक ऐसा कुछ है इस तरीके की काम कर रहा हूं ई-कॉमर्स टाइपिंग का उसमें मुझे क्या करना चाहिए इनिशियल स्टेज पर क्या मुझे चार्ज करने चाहिए या क्या चार्ज नहीं करने चाहिए या उसको शेड्यूल पर चार्ज करते हैं कुछ तरह की चीज बना
रहे हैं आई डिडंट गेट द क्वेश्चन व्हाट्स योर प्रोडक्ट मॉडल
मैं इसी तरह कोई आईडिया सोच रहा हूं कोई ई-कॉमर्स टाइप का
नहीं तो देखिए अगर आपका
फूड रिलेटेड
Give me a business card. अच्छा वो depend करता है कि अगर आप transaction based model बना रहे हैं सही है तो सबसे पहले तो मैं suggest करूँगा कि जिन लोगों को आपने product बेचना है अगर आप Monday Express run कर रहे हैं तो आप जाके जो आपके potential buyers हैं ये जिन्होंने pay करना है उन 10 से मिल लें मैं और उमेर जब Eatoye का exit हुआ तो सबसे पहले हम लोगों ने बोला कि हम लोग airline के tickets ऑनलाइन सेल करते हैं यू नो 50,000 का एक टिकट होता है 2% कमीशन भी बनेगा ऐप से लोग बुक कर रहे हैं भाई हमें सही भामास में घूम रहे होंगे हम लोग गए ट्रैवल एजेंसी हमने बोला कि यार वो जो कमीशन कितना मिलता है कह रहे हैं हम 50,000 का टिकट बेचें या 10,000 का टिकट बेचें वी मेक 0 रुपीस जीरो राइट सही आई होप यू आर नॉट मेकिंग द एयरलाइन आइडिया सही तो वी मेक 0 एंड देन मी एंड उमेर वेंट टू एक्सप्रेसो हैड अ कोल्ड कॉफी एंड वेंट तो चीज ये है कि आप जो ट्रांजैक्शन बेस्ड मॉडल कर रहे हैं आप सबसे पहले अपने जो पोटेंशियल बायर्स हैं उनसे जाके बात कर रहे हैं नंबर वन उसके बाद उन बायर्स को ट्रांजिशन करने के लिए आप कोई भी स्ट्रेटजी इन प्लेस कर सकते हैं आप बोल सकते हैं कि मैं आपको 3 महीने का फ्री ट्रायल दूंगा सही है उसके बाद अगर आप मेरी सर्विसेज से मुतमईन है तो यू कैन ट्रांजिशन योरसेल्फ यू कैन गिव देम एन इंसेंटिव अपफ्रंट टू कम ऑन बोर्ड वी कैन ट्राई डिफरेंट थिंग्स आई होप दैट आंसर्स द क्वेश्चन ओके वी
विल रैप इट अप नाउ ठीक है Thank you for joining us today. I hope you guys had a great time.
Thank you.
Thank you.